Welcome to another Leotard Unpackaging.
Super excited for this package because if you follow me, you know that this is one of my most favorite leotard brands.
It's so pretty.
First of all, the packaging is so beautiful. The dancewear brand is Just a Core. Came in this beautiful box. This package was sent all the way from Slovenia, but actually their shipping is always very quick. I've ordered from them numerous times and I've never had a problem. Just one thing, the return is a little bit more difficult to do because it gets a little bit costly because it is international shipping. But if you don't need to return anything, there's no problem whatsoever. So all of their leotards usually come in this mesh bag, which I love to collect. This one is a black bag. Maybe because the leotard is also a darker color. Previously, when I got a pink leotard, it came in a pink mesh bag. And when I got a blue leotard, it came in a blue mesh bag. So I'm pretty sure that they usually match the leotard color. See, this is so beautiful, and I always put my ballet shoes in it. Also perfect for point shoes because it airs out your shoes. This is the Delta leotard with a low back and long sleeves. The color name is chocolate. Now going to try it on. The back is very simple to fasten for this leotard. My height is 154 centimeters, so about 5'1", and I wear a small in their brand. I absolutely love this brand because it's one of the most comfortable leotards
and really beautiful quality. I think the cut of this leotard is very flattering.
79% polyester and 21% elastane. Really has a unique touch and feel that's super soft.
So it's very comfortable to dance in.
Created by a top model and Paris-based fashion designer as a sustainable project, as they cooperate with local professionals as a way of giving back to their community. I'm always so in love with their elegant and stylish designs. Don't beautifully handcrafted things make you so happy? I definitely recommend this 10 out of 10. Link below for all the information. Thank you for watching.